going to be on the marking, so it will be there. These are the markings, so if you be there, the camera will be on.
Right. जी जी बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. मुझे एक मौका मिला था जो सब कॉन्टेस्ट है उसको भी जज करने का, और बहुत मज़ा आया उस वक्त. और मुझे लगता है पिछली बार मैंने जब मिस इंडिया को जज किया था वो कुछ 5-6 साल पहले था. सो वी आर होपिंग दैट वी पिक द राइट पीपल दिस टाइम. नहीं, ऐसा प्रेशर कुछ नहीं होता. नर्वसनेस तो ऑब्वियसली जो कंटेस्टेंट्स हैं वो ऑब्वियसली नर्वस हैं, लेकिन लाइक आई सेड इट्स फन टू जज दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ पेजेंट. एंड नो, देयर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो नर्वसनेस. देयर इज जस्ट एक्साइटमेंट. राइट. वेल, ऑल ऑफ देम एक्चुअली. करीना इज परफॉर्मिंग, आई बिलीव जैकलीन इज परफॉर्मिंग, एंड माधुरी दीक्षित. सो माधुरी दीक्षित हैज़ बिन माई इटर्नल फेवरेट, एंड वी हैड डन अ फिल्म टुगेदर, आ जा नचले. And I think the highlight of the film was when Madhuri ma'am used to dance. And now to watch her on stage is going to be absolutely fantastic. Ji haan, bilkul. Abhi se sawal bata dunga bhai, to kis tarah ke sawal, jo matlab kuch sawal soche hue humne ke jo poochne hain unko, aur wahi sawal poochenge, lekin ab yahan par bata ke koi fayda nahi un sawalon ka. हाँ भाई मेरे, गुड इवनिंग. गुड इवनिंग अभी. ओ, इट्स बिन फैंटास्टिक. इट्स बिन वेरी वेरी गुड. स्पेशली देयर वाज अ प्रोमो दैट वी प्लेड इन द थिएटर्स, व्हिच वाज अ प्रोमो ऑफ यू नो, एवरीवन इज आस्क्ड टू स्टैंड अप फॉर द नेशनल एंथम एंड द ब्रिटिश फ्लैग कम्स अप. सो दैट इज अ प्रोमो दैट्स रिसीव्ड अ लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन, एंड द मेन प्रोमो इज आउट ऑन द 25th ऑफ जून. सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द रिएक्शन टू दैट. Okay, thank you so much. I've got to run.
एक्साइटमेंट है. मतलब मैं तो पहली बार ही आया हूँ जज करने. ये सोच रहा हूँ दिमाग में, मैं सोच के थक गया हूँ कि सही जजमेंट दूँ मैं अपनी तरफ से, और जो हकदार हो जीतने का वो जीते. और क्या कहूँ, ये स्माइल नहीं हट रही मुँह से. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ, और इतनी मेहनत की है लोगों ने, अपने दिलों से उसे अप्रिशिएट किया है, एंड आई एम रियली हैप्पी. टच वुड, बस मैं यही चाहता हूँ कि और फिल्में करता रहूँ ऐसी, और लोग मेरा काम पसंद करें. सब खुश है, एवरीबडी इज़ हैप्पी, और फिल्म अच्छा बिजनेस कर रही है, और क्या चाहिए. सब खुश है. हाँ, मैं आईफा जाने वाला हूँ, बस कल जा रहा हूँ आईफा के लिए. I'm performing at the IFA Awards. Box office mein film chalti hai to aur kya kar sakta hai aadmi. Film achhi hoti hai box office pe nahi chalti to fir log achhi film ko bhi kya kar sakte hain. Main to bahut khush hu, logon ne mera kaam appreciate kiya hai aur sabka kaam appreciate kiya hai. Aur criticism to milti rehti hai, ab usse farak kabhi padta hai agar film kuch zyada hi buri ho, lekin agar film itni buri hoti to fir chalti hi nahi. Definitely, I hope I'm a part of Race 4. A अभी मैं देखता हूँ, मैं अभी बता नहीं सकता, ठीक है? थैंक यू.
Guys, are you getting? Done, done. Done? Okay. Faye?
Faye D'Souza. Please.
Okay.
What do I do? There's so much of chaos.
Yes, there is. The Miss India contest is a great opportunity for young women in all over India, and I think that they've done a fantastic job of finding young ladies from every state to represent the future. And this is really the contest or the platform that has given us the bigs like Sushmita Sen and Aishwarya Rai and Priyanka Chopra. So I'm really looking forward to finding the next big star for India from this contest. Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
There is, sorry.
So, Miss India is obviously an iconic situation, an iconic moment in beauty pageants in India. It's kind of, it's the most historic and the most important beauty pageant from this country. And we have Manushi as like a winner. We've had Priyanka, we've had Aishwarya, we've had the most iconic women of this country who have been Miss Indias. And I'm really happy to do the finale round for tonight and be one of the judges. And the collection is called Circle of Grace. So my brief was do the Gaurav Gupta magic, and that's precisely what we have done. What I have done here is I've celebrated the Indian woman's body. So there is a lot of sari inspired drapes, which is quintessentially Gaurav Gupta, which is quintessentially our brand. And it's, they are all very kind of graceful, sensual, sexy drapes and structures, and it's playful, young, yet very timeless. Thank you. Thank you.
Excuse me, you are not the passes, please carry on the side.
So, this.
Mentally prepared for sure. I think it just seems like yesterday, so like kal hi main Miss India bani thi. And the moment I realized that I won Miss India, I was already Miss World. So I somewhere feel that, you know, I didn't get to live the full journey of Miss India. But I'm even excited ki, you know, is saal, of course, Miss World mein India se expectations bahut zyada hongi. So I'm excited to meet all the girls. I've already met them, but to see who is the winner and who will be representing us at Miss World now. एक साल एक बहुत बड़ा एडवेंचर था मेरे लिए आई थिंक इट्स द ग्रोथ हैज़ बीन बियॉन्ड माई इमेजिनेशन मैं कभी सोच नहीं सकती थी कि एक साल के बाद मैं यहाँ पे खड़ी होंगी एंड विद आफ्टर ब्रिंगिंग ग्लोरी आई विल बी पासिंग ऑन दैट क्राउन इट्स बीन द बेस्ट ईयर ऑफ माई लाइफ वेल एज ऑफ नाउ फॉर सिक्स मंथ्स आई एम स्टिल रेनिंग एज मिस वर्ल्ड सो आई वॉन्ट टू फोकस ऑन दैट Of course, I wouldn't lie. I do enjoy being in front of the camera, and that's something new that I've discovered. That's something I'm still discovering because I'm very new to all of this. So I'm going to take things as they come. So when I have to take that decision, so I think I'll follow my heart, whatever it says. जी आज मैं judge कर रही हूँ और performance. I know there are a lot of people performing, so I think I might be somewhere on the stage and everything, but it's mostly judging. And I'll have some interaction with the host. Not just the winner, I think all 30 girls, I'm going to tell them that after tonight, all your lives are going to change. Of course, to the winner, I'm going to tell her that I'm always there. I'm one phone call away. You can always come to me for guidance because I know what she will be going through. And I'm just going to tell her to be herself and enjoy her time as a Miss India and at the Miss World pageant.
I'm not much of a judge, but whatever little I know, from where I come, I feel confidence is the most important thing, and being comfortable in what they're wearing, being comfortable in how they want to talk, and these are the few things I will look at, because I'm not much of a fashion judge. There are other judges who will judge that, but I'll be looking for somebody who's confident in who they are. Sorry? In what sense? Like I said, confidence is very important. Again, I don't know I'm not understanding your question exactly, but if I want a girl for my, like, what attracts me about a girl, it would be somebody who has a great sense of humor, somebody who's confident, somebody obviously who's stylish, but also who respects people, who's humble. These are the few things I like in a woman. Yeah. Okay. Can I complete the sentence? Oh yeah, the things I look for in a woman is a good sense of humor, somebody who's humble, somebody who's honest, who works hard, and confidence mostly. Somebody who's confidence is the most attractive thing to me. Okay, thank you.
मुबारक आपको भी देखिए जब आप कंट्री को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हो क्योंकि मिस इंडिया जो है वो कंट्री को रिप्रेजेंट करेंगे आगे जाके तो आपको पता है कि आपको पूरी दुनिया देख रही होती है जब हम लोग क्रिकेट खेलते हैं अगर कंट्री को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं मुल्क को तो पूरी दुनिया देख रही होती है आपको अपने आप को एक अलग तरीके से कैरी करना है कॉन्फिडेंस के साथ बट साथ ही में हम लोग ऐसे मुल्क से आ रहे हैं जहाँ पर ह्यूमिलिटी बहुत ज़बरदस्त बहुत ज़रूरी है सो आई थिंक ये सारी चीज़ें देखूंगा लेकिन ह्यूमिलिटी भी ज़रूर देखूंगा कि वो कॉन्फिडेंस के साथ ह्यूमिलिटी कैसी है वो मैं देखना चाहूँगा मैं लुक फॉरवर्ड कर रहा हूँ मेरे लिए ऐसा पहला इवेंट है सो आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड मेरे तरफ से क्वेश्चंस होंगे लेकिन वो क्वेश्चंस आपको पता चलेंगे कि क्या क्वेश्चंस होंगे लेकिन अभी जाके पता चलेगा एग्जैक्टली करना क्या है अपने दिमाग में सोच के रखा हुआ है क्या करना है क्या नहीं लेकिन एग्जैक्टली क्या क्वेश्चंस होंगे वो तो तभी पता चलेगा आपको सब खैरियत
Hi, good evening. I will pay more attention to what you're saying now. That's right. So I'm really happy, and we've had a wonderful winner in Manushree last year, and I'm really glad that I can be part of Miss India 2018 this year, and I'm really looking forward to our top three girls. I'm looking forward to the evening tonight. Ji haan, I think every contest has certain parameters with which you judge, and I will keep each one of those parameters in mind and I will judge. Unfortunately, main height requirements ke liye I do not qualify for Miss India because I'm not so tall. So no, because of my height, I cannot take part. Abhi main kya bolu abhi? How sweet! Thank you very much. Ji, main bahut enjoy karne wali hu. I think some of my favorites are on stage today, so I'm really rooting for them. Madhuri is my all-time favorite. I love watching live performances. I'm looking forward to Bebo performing on stage, and this is her first, I think, her first performance. So yes, I'm looking forward to it. Well, all I would say is just be yourself, have a good time, and smile. Okay. Yes. Well, of course, I really wouldn't want to comment too much about it, but I think everybody is concerned. Everybody, in their own way, will definitely say a prayer for his speedy recovery for sure.
Okay, guys. Thank you.
Come, let's go.
अरे मैं भी कुछ कहूँ क्या?